Today we celebrate St. Raymond of Peñafort. Today's saint took full advantage of the opportunities his long life presented him. Born around 1175 into the Spanish nobility, Raymond of Peñafort started out with a good, solid education. By age 20, he was teaching philosophy. A decade later, he had earned doctorates in both church and civil law. In his early 40s, he joined the Dominicans. Less than a decade later, Raymond was called by Pope Gregory IX to serve as his confessor. Raymond also organized a collection of church law. At age 60, Raymond was appointed an archbishop, but within 2 years, he had resigned in the hopes of getting some peace. The Dominicans then elected him to be their superior. Raymond gave the post his all, working hard, visiting all of his fellow Dominicans on foot, reorganizing their constitutions. In his last 35 years, he worked to oppose heresy and to convert the Moors in Spain. He also encouraged Thomas Aquinas in his writings. Raymond of Peñafort finally retired in 1275, his 100th year.